And welcome back in. Today we are going to be continuing our adventure in Final Fantasy II. Again, this is Final Fantasy Japanese II, not the Super Nintendo II. So, let's begin. The Super Nintendo Part II was 4. Later on in later releases, it has been corrected so that it is labeled as 4. And we will get to that one probably within a month or so, because we're getting pretty damn far in Final Fantasy II. 3, I don't know exactly how long it'll take us, but, you know, we'll keep trucking. So where we left off last, we had just cleared the cave above Dane, I think it was called. Maybe? No. It doesn't matter, but it's where the dragons were. We had the last wyvern died and gave us an egg to drop into the healing springs at the bottom of the cave, which we did. And now we are heading back to Altair to inform the princess as to what's going on, and then we'll see what adventure awaits us from there. So yeah, right there, that piece of land is where the dragons were. But they are all dead. So we're just going to keep on sailing till we hit land. There it is. Then Altair is going to be down here somewhere. Then we've got Layla, or whatever her name is, helping us out at the moment, and she's been pretty badass. Okay, let's see where we are. Okay. Alright, so we are just going to land right here. And we're going to hotfoot it the rest of the way. Here's Altair here. Dun, dun, dun. What's happened to the princess? All she does is laugh when I talk to her. Yeah, I noticed that too when we were, We went into her room and she went, hee hee. I worry and worry, wondering when the Empire will strike next. It's gotten so I can't even sleep at night. The princess's behavior has been very strange lately. Perhaps she's only reacting to the king's death, but still. Hilda's been acting very strange lately. I tried to speak to her and all she does is laugh. Could the king's death have disturbed her so deeply? I just don't know what I can do to help her. Would you try speaking to her for me? Sure, buddy. Fulfill your given duties, did you? Good to see you back in one piece. Yeah, kiss my ass, bro. Yeah. Firion, there is something I would like to discuss with you. We'll be waiting outside. Ooh, this is about to get steamy. Oh shit, it is gonna get steamy. Come to me, Firion. Is that Dracula? Your Highness. Why are you just standing there? I don't enjoy being teased. Now you're mine, Furion. Oh, shit. What have you done with the princess? Not so fast, you scurvy snake. You sneaky snake. Lamia queen? More like Labia queen. Thanks, everybody. I'll be hurled. Fabulous. So glad Protect could work. Charm 9. Fabulous. Was hoping that he could be hypnotized. Shit. That is bad. We need to get him the fuck out of there. Okay, so I guess the rules don't apply when what they do later. Damn, she is whooping my ass. Okay, Furion, you're welcome. You're welcome to become uncharmed at any time. Jesus Christ, dude. Give me one second, everybody. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm just streaming. I thought I did, but my bad. Okay. Okay, and we're back. Fabulous, I didn't mute, so y'all heard my conversation. Not that it matters. Fuck. This is going very poorly. Miss? How the fuck do you miss? Freaking flew out guns blazing. Jesus Christ. I was not prepared for this battle at all. Oh, will you fuck off? Jesus. Well, that was educational. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I guess let's go try that again. Just be a little more prepared this time. Took a lot of fucking beating to take this guy down. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Can you fucking die already? Jesus Christ. Thank you. Jesus. Of course. Christ, that was brutal. Right. Let's fucking do this again. Let's try that again. That. I potion her. Fuck. Even getting charmed fucks us all. Thank you. Really, really need to know why that's missing. I'm fucking charm who I know you're gonna charm. Fucking saw that coming from a mile away. Jesus. And here's... Shouldn't even fucking risk. Oh my god. Motherfucker. What would be great is if you would stop fucking status ailing all of my guys. Fuck this boss. Jesus. Yeah, they lived, whatever. All I could have fucking asked for. Layla, just how much of that did you see? Enough to know you shouldn't be letting your guard down around fetching young ladies, I'd say.
We're real, princess.
I have terrible news. We've just heard a tournament is being held in Palamecia. And Princess Hilda is the prize.
I'm coming with you. I want to help you rescue Hilda.
Don't worry, I know how you feel, Captain. Me and my boys will manage your army. I run a tight ship, no need to fret over us. I don't want Gordon back. Oh well, not sure. Okay. Let's. Okay, where's Palamecia? Pray a worm, blah, 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 blah. Okay, go. Since they were saying it's a tournament in Palamecia, I'm wondering if it's that building that was by the desert, we couldn't go into it at the time. But that looked kind of like a coliseum, so maybe. I mean, I might be strong enough to take out the people over there now. So, oops, there. Okay. So we are crossing into dangerous territory, so let's save just so we don't get fucking trapped up here like we did last episode. Gordon, you fucking suck. Fuck you, Gordon, you suck. Thank you. Alright, so there's where the dreadnought was. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and save. But I'm gonna save in this slot that we messed up on way back when. So. Doing okay. The Chimera was the boss in the Wyvern dungeon, which, I mean, I wiped two of him out. So yeah, shouldn't be too bad, right? And yeah, we're just gonna keep doing what we did last time. Of every bit of progress we make, we save. I don't want to accidentally get fucked. Ooh, excuse me. Fucker. Paralysis always pisses me off, whether it's Final Fantasy or Pokemon or fucking real life. Do you seem to be doing okay? Yep, Palamecia. Yep, we're in the right place. Fantastic. So glad the Antlion can paralyze the one guy who fucking rips a new asshole in the Chimeras. You know what would be great is if the paralysis didn't last for 12 fucking turns. Are you fucking serious? Fucking useless to me anyway right now, so I don't fucking care. play 2PR by Boston Lakers. So this is the Game Boy Advance version, Final Fantasy 1 and 2, Dawn of Souls. I know of three versions. I know that there was a PS1 version, there was the Game Boy version, which is what we're playing, and then there was the PSP version. So, I don't know if one of those sounds familiar to you or not. But yeah, we've been going, and this game's been kicking our ass. Just, oh shit. But welcome in. If any questions, comments, concerns, don't hesitate to let me know. But other than that, we're just hanging out, just killing some time and relaxing, and yeah, just having some fun. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot they even did the Pixel Remaster, to be honest. And you know what? I am going to lose this battle, so it's fine that I just saved. Yeah, I personally, I have the Pixel Remasters on my Switch, but honestly, it feels better to me to just go back and play these from the way I played them when I was a kid. I've got the Pixel Remaster, all six of them, but I actually haven't even booted up one or two, I think. May you fight well this day. To the victor goes Hilda, Princess of Finn. Gonna be fun. Cool. Glad that worked. Shit. And no matter how much I try leveling up, they still fucking just wreck me. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm not 100% as to how the level up system works in this game. But, you know, we're just gonna keep on trucking and hopefully get to the end before too long. See, I'm very familiar with this series, and I have played 1 through 10 before, which is actually what we're doing. We're doing Final Fantasy year, playing 1 through 10 in order. I have not played this one since 2004 for the Game Boy. So, we're getting there, and it's been an uphill struggle, man. But thank you for coming in. Thank you for hanging out. Fucking. Alright, well, at least we nailed him. Nobly fought. Now let us give you your just reward. This is your chance to slay the Emperor. Yeah, good idea. Here is your reward. A reward befitting rebels, Virion.
Throw them in a cell.
Oh. What a douchebag.
Let's out.
Paul, you rascal. This is for rescuing me from the mines. I pay my debts. Now get out of here before they catch you.
Thanks, bro. You wanna, like, hang out or anything?
Of course, there's nothing in there. There's never at least anything in the... There is never anything in these fucking doors. Whatever.
Ugh.
Treasure. What? You just fucking insta-kill me? It's fucking brutal, man. Yay. Let's do this mess again. Need is for you to curse him so that I can fucking wreck shop with him again. There we go. Alright, let's fucking wreck shop now.
Let's get Shithead back up. Fucking. That shit. Da 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 da. Save in our main file now. Okay, so that's an empty one. Come on. Okay. Alrighty. So I am gonna have to take a quick bathroom break. So I'll be back in just a couple minutes. We'll be back.
And I am back. So let's continue rocking this and see where we can go. It's these motherfuckers. That is a ridiculous move. Jesus. Fuck. And it's fucking over again. Jesus. This is getting to be fucking ridiculous. Just give me a second, everybody. All right, let's get moving. You know, if it takes us, you know, fucking 1,000 tries to figure out what a monster in a box for an antidote, fucking what? There's nothing in there. This one had treasure. And then nothing in those two. Nothing over there. That's ridiculous. It's not like in Final Fantasy VI where you've got relics to stop yourself from getting fucked over like this. This game's just like, sorry, you're fucked. Deal with it. Yeah, all you can hope for is that you don't fight those fucking specters and they don't use break on you. It fucking breaks your fucking brain. Ugh. Mage's staff, is that anything I should care about? It is. I thought I told you to take the Mage's staff. Yeah. Like, he's maxed out on axe, which is good. Is it that, like, I need to swap their hands? Like, I don't understand. She's got the spear. Yeah, no, I don't understand. It drives me nuts. Oh, hey, there's the princess. Let's see if we can actually get to her before we get fucking breaked again. Take a step forward before it takes me two steps back. We get together because I look like a cat. There it is. I was going to save this opinion for later, but I think it's about time we start saying something. So, I hate Final Fantasy VIII. I hate it. I am not looking forward to playing VIII. But I'm going to play it because that's the challenge I have set myself. I hate this one more. I really hate this fucking game. It is every fucking step I take, it's pissing me off more and more. The fucking leveling system makes no sense. The, you know, oh, you only get magic points if you, you know, fucking grind outside of town and cast magic nonstop on every enemy. That pisses me off. It pisses me off that it stops you. It stops you from fucking doing shit. And the fact, again, that I can't stop people from fucking smacking me with these bullshit attacks. I can't stop it. Just something I have to deal with, which is bullshit that I have to deal with it. Mm.
Curse Aura Diamond. We'll fucking take that. And was that curse that I got? Yeah, it fucking was. I'm gonna get curse. I'm gonna give it to both of these guys so that we can start fucking using it instead of relying on Furion's sword. All I know is that I will be breathing a very large sigh of relief once this game is done. Because the other games I can tolerate. The other games have a system that works. This seems broken. And, like, I don't care that, like, when this came out for the NES in Japan, that this is how it played. Like, update it. Fucking make it playable. You updated the graphics, you updated the whole game, you made it fucking normal, but you use the same system? Like, fuck the old system. Use the same system all your other games use. And we're dead. Princess Hilda, hold on, we'll get you out of there. Hilda, are you alright? Gordon, I never thought to see you here. Gordon, take the princess and go. We'll draw the guard's attention while you escape. Thank you, Furion. Be careful. You're fucking leaving me? You know, this game didn't need further assistance for me to hate it. Gordon was ass, but at least he was essentially a bullet shield.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, this is gonna end well. I'm shocked. It actually ended well. Better not take more steps before I save, because, you know, any random battle can just mean you're dead. Christ. This seems like a really bad idea. Fucking dear. Well, at least seeing these guys doesn't mean instant death like it did earlier. Duh. Hey, Joe always gets to go first. Fine, I will leave the two portions because go fuck yourself. Being nosy. Fucking what? Thank you. Okay, I hate that I even have to say this, but have I saved recently? Look. Alright. Now I've saved recently. Fuck is everybody. I am concerned. Rebel army has arisen. Our first move will be to retake Castle Finn. Prince Gordon and Princess Hilda have pitched camp near Finn. You should head there immediately to lend your strength to the cause. Okay. Alright, as long as they didn't all get fucking murdered. So let's save again. At least this game's making me used to save all the fucking time. Thank you.
Okay. And they say they pitched camp near Finn. Or do I have to go into Finn? You don't want to be hacking your way deep into enemy territory without me. Yeah, no, I agree. Welcome fucking back. Why are you at one point of life? Okay, at least we got lucky there. Da-da-da-da-da, what the fuck? Okay, well, let's start wrecking town. We can kill you sons of bitches now. It's just like, yeah, you killed me, so? I think I want to go and stock up supplies first. Yeah, there's the fucking camp. We breached the castle gates. The enemy is in disarray, blah, blah, blah. Layla, I'm glad to see you'll be fighting alongside us. Grodin's plan is for us to draw the enemy's attention. While they're distracted, you will infiltrate the castle and kill the enemy commander. You should find him in the audience chamber. Just enter the castle and walk straight ahead. You're to be the heart of our attack. While we hold the bulk of the Imperial forces at bay, you'll slip in and kill the Castilian. Okay. Okay, let's see here.
item shop is up here. And let's stock up on these. Let's get maybe 20 more of those. I'm gonna get 30 of those. Let's do 5 of those. Okay. That should put us in a bit better space. Rock and roll. I'm gonna have him start beefing up the curse spell. I should have cast a curse, but whatever. So, the guy said to go in and to just go straight ahead and that you would get to the audience chamber. So, we're just gonna straight shot it, baby. This one ugly dude. Rebels? Here? Where are my soldiers? No, it can't be. That's all a trick. You're an ugly dude.
Nice. You've defeated the enemy commander. Party. It's so good to finally be back. This would never have been possible had we not worked together. I thank you all. So good to be blah 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 blah. But one thing still troubles me. Minwu left for Mysidia, but we've not heard from him since. Pains me to ask this of you so soon after winning back our castle. Would you go to Mysidia? Sure. Mysidia is a land of mages. Without the aid of their magic, defeating the Emperor will not be easy. I've heard that a spell, sometimes referred to as the ultimate magic, lies in the Mysidian Tower. Obtaining it requires two masks. Okay. The white mask rests beneath this very castle. You must speak an incantation to open the door that leads below. The words Ek Met Telios have been passed down from antiquity. Forgive me, I'm afraid I don't know the door's location. We could never have retaken Castle Finn without your help, but there is one problem. Minwu still hasn't come back. Would you go to Mysidia to find out what's happened to him? Mysidian Tower is rumored to house the Ultima Tome, a text that contains the ultimate magic. With his majesty gone, no one knows this castle better than Hilda. If she doesn't know, Paul just might. He is always calling himself the greatest crook in the world, after all. I'm certain it would prove invaluable in the struggle against the Emperor. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. According to legend, a passage to hell opened long, long ago. Monsters poured through the passage and entered our world. Ultima was the magic that drove them back. Okay. Alright. Now that we won the castle back, we will do our exploring. The audience chamber is right this way. Prince Gordon away. It's blah blah blah. Alright, monster in a box. Fabulous. Oh, you muddling fuckers. Whee!
Yeah. Of course we win when guy's still down. Can't carry any more potions, I'm assuming. And monster in a box, yeah. Mirror chamber lies at the top of these steps. Okay. Well, don't know that I want to go into the mirror room just yet. It sounds not amazing. Yeah, that means we got a fucking town. Never ever captured Finn without you, thanks. It took out the big boss, huh? Wow. Being able to live here again is like a dream come true. Finn is ours again at last. The standard of the Wild Rose flies high over Finn once more. Have you been to Paul's house yet? He certainly seemed overjoyed to be back in his own home. It's no wonder, really. He probably had all sorts of stolen loot stashed there. Let's buy one of them. Let's buy one more, because frankly I think it's a better sword than the ancient sword. Yep, we just gotta sword. Sword. Let's buy one more. One more. Nope, the mage's staff is better. Okay, we need the ring sword on. Two more for the lady. Mm. and turn you all into hard-fighting, hard-farting, ugly sons of bitches. You're gonna eat lightning and crap thunder!
Two. One. One.
No, you don't. We're gonna make him fucking wreck shop with those swords.
He was fucking killing earlier, but as soon as we got going, he just has been weaker. We're not gonna let him just sit around. Let's see if there's anything good in the magic shop. Nothing I care about. Get the fuck out of my way. I never thought I'd be able to come back to Finn in my lifetime. Well, I mean, you're welcome. Okay, so now I guess let's look for Paul. Would probably be down in this one. Yep. Furion, you old devil, how have you been? If you need to know about secret doors in Castle Finn, I'm your man. I don't suppose you could tell me what's inside this secret chamber. Just curious. A white mask? That doesn't sound particularly valuable. Nope, not interested. So I guess I'll tell you where the door is. Look in the far corner of the audience chamber to the right of the throne. So you're collectors too. What do you need a mask for like that anyway? Okay. So let's go ahead and stay at the inn. Let's get everything all nice and cozy. Of the throne in the corner. It's a secret door. Woohoo! I feel like it's probably a good idea to save. Yeah, it was a good idea to save. Thank you.
Kishina.
Treasure.
Fuck, he takes a lot.
Drops.
Oh, God.
So yeah, give Guy and Leela good swords, and suddenly they kick ass.
Punched by a fucking brain. Excuse me.
Fucking attack. I'd like it if I could attack, please. Care.
course. I don't even know why I try going through these doors anymore. I mean, you never know. One of these days, you know, there could be shit behind them. Not even gonna bother with that door. Is a damn good sword. Yeah. Ooh, excuse me. I'm sure I'm missing treasure. I'm sure some of it is good, but I don't care. Good. That had me a little worried. Alright, now let's Orichalcum. It's a sword. Or a dagger or something. I mean, sure. I don't want to play Choose the Door, dumbass. Alright. So six. So let's try three. Nothing. Let's try four. Nothing. Excuse me. Ugh, balls. White mask. Thank you.
Okay. Let's go tell the princess and Gordon we found the mask. Take the white mask with you to Mysidia. The mages there should know more about its purpose. The Empire has been silent of late, but I have no doubt the Emperor is hatching his next plot even as we speak. We must find the Ultima Tome as soon as possible. We're counting on you. Yo mama! Okay. Well, yes. Gotta go get in my ship and head to Mysidia then. Good thing I checked, because I was going to start heading the wrong way. If we come up this way, we're getting there. Slowly but surely.
Okay.
Is it just me, or do the bottom two sails on the ship like it look like a twerking butt? Pretty damn sexy, I know. Go ahead and fix that. Well, folks, I think we might actually call it for the night. I will look up to see what I'm supposed to do next, because I know that we're supposed to go to Mysidia, but if I can't enter Mysidia, I gotta figure something out. But as usual, I thank you for hanging out with me tonight. Thank you for, you know, supporting me. And we'll look forward to jumping back into this in the next day or two. And we'll see you then. Take care, everybody.